You might see them out and about in your neighborhoods today. Police departments across the country are hosting national night out events. The annual campaign is aimed at building trust between communities and law enforcement. The first national night out was held in 1984. U.S. Attorney General Merrick Garland will take part in the events happening here in Baltimore today, and we'll have more about them on WJZ News at 4 o'clock.